Boom.
What have I walked into?
And there it is right here. A little bit easier to find than I remembered. Thought it might be a little bit further in, but there it is. Tree who fancies himself to be a king. Southeastern. So probably around here. Should be about there. Last of the papyrus for now is in Alexander, if I read it right. And then it's on to the next main mission. I think it's about time for Pompey to arrive in Egypt. think it's a one type of tree there. I don't remember exactly what it is. But I don't think it's too difficult a puzzle. I think that's the one right there. And there's Papyrus. It's a pretty big tree, especially compared to the ones around it. Alexandria is large and noisy, but one part is quiet, lonely, and surrounded by water. The fallen palm tree points to where I lay, where land meets water. I think it might be there.
Forgive me.
Here also some trouble, Branky Medron.
fallen one. If this is the right spot. It should be, if I remember right. But this one I don't necessarily remember. Here it is. And there's the solution.
Afraid I must borrow this. Thanks again for your help. Those Metrokoites will think twice before attacking my poets again. Bayed! It is finally time to celebrate with my muses.
Shouldn't you stay to oversee your actors?
We must find time to work on the next play. Bayed, you must come.
This celebration better rival my own events in Siwa.
Come, Bayed! This will be an excellent night. Let us hurry. You will be our guest of honor. I remember the celebrations we would have in my house in the better years. Ah, memories.
They have become less so of late.
These Philaketai suffocate our celebrations. They know nothing of poets. They think they know truth.
You know it better.
Of course! Truth comes from chaos, not order.
Then we'll see something.
Bah! Boyek! Inadvosis Philaketai! I should have known those louts would follow us! This!
The fool puts out that traitorous leafish! Funnel!
Die! Ah, my home, finally. Prepare yourself, Bayek. This is a night you will not forget.
It had better live up to the tales that Aya told. This is grand, Phanos.
Bayek, come. Enter our very own Elysian fields. Welcome to the land of truth, Bayek.
I can see that perhaps Aya left some...
Phanos, your players are getting better. They are worse.
Ever the critic. Thank you, Leda.
Which one of the muses am I to you, Phanos? Esterpi, Calliope, Clio, Thalia, Erato? You must pick only one.
None! You are more lovely than any of the muses, Ariande.
Yes, Phanos! Hey. Your name will go down in history, like Aristophanes!
Hail! Hail the great poet!
Now this is a bowl of wine I can get...
I think he gets attacked.
My wife thinks about my mistress' house. Shows her what she...
Oh. Yeah,
and this is it, where the poets of Alexandria find respite.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Gennadios!
Yeah.
His men must have come after us.
We will deal with this, Phanos. Come, bring your blade.
I will fill my inkwells with the blood of these Metrocoites. They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Gennadios sends his regards, Phanos.
Your treason has filled his cause for death!
Going to cut you!
Phanos!
Got caught in that other one and couldn't move. That time got me juggled. What I found is if you get stuck in an animation, there's no getting out of it. It won't let you.
Is it?
Wait. Do you hear that?
They come, Bayek!
Let the gods indulge!
Gennadios sends his regards, Phanos.
Come, brothers!
Should have stopped him, but I got hit by something. I don't think he swung his weapon. Maybe he did. No, it looked like he missed me completely. But still did damage. Maybe the horse did damage.
Is it where the they come, Bayek?
Let the gods indulge.
Gennadios sends his regards, Phanos.
People safe, Panos.
Metro Coites, they have slayed some of my muses. Dracon, my favorite poet, will live, thankfully.
There must be a way to stop them permanently.
Bayek, we are blood poets now. This is our chance to bring people to our cause.
Whatever it takes to defend freedom.
Give me some time. I will talk to my people. Find their strongholds.
I think you do have to come back later for that one.
What?
I should find this Zervos and see what he knows about Sefetu. See if he's connected to the Scarab. I will ask among the merchants. See which are friendly to him.
Care for some dates? Finest in the area. Same ones the brewery uses for its famous beer.
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
Zervos? The harbor master is dead.
Good day for business?
Not half bad. What are you looking for today?
For Zervos, the harbor master. Do you know where to find him?
You are looking for who? Why? I don't know him. I heard he was dead. Why are you bothering about him? He was a good man.
A good man? So you do know him?
I don't. I just heard others say it. Leave me be.
You look like a strapping sword. Looking to improve your armor?
Long night?
Very. Sorry. What are you interested in?
At the moment, I'm looking for Zervos.
The harbor master? Of course. Zervos is... away.
Away?
Yes, he's gone to Lutopolis. Attracted by the promise of a new life.
Then he is not dead.
Dead? Why would you think he was dead?
Khotepet Nefer!
I am just looking. You know about a man named Zervos?
The harbor master? Why are you asking about him?
I have heard he is missing. In hiding? Perhaps dead.
What would you do if Sefetu put a price on your head?
Ah, I see. I am not one of Sefetu's men.
I don't know anything about it. I don't stick my neck out. I have nothing to tell you. Finest metalwork in size!
I'm still looking for Zervos.
I told you already. I don't know anything. Leave me be.
That old mute was skulking.
Maybe
that's why no one has chased him out of town.
I think he lives up at the Tahaka estate.
Heru, Bine!
How are you keeping?
As best I can. I'm tired of hiding.
There is a stranger in the market asking about you.
What? Who is he? Is he one of Sefetu's curs?
I do not know. I do not think so. He wears an old-fashioned badge, but he does look dangerous.
We are not fighting men. You can take the bounty off my head.
I am not one of Sefetu's men. I'm searching for Zervos, on behalf of Hakuf.
Good. I am Zervos, mighty harbor master of Saiz. Forced to hide on my own docks.
Why is Sefetu after you?
That dog. He is strangling the whole town.
Taxes us to death.
He burned my cousin's farm.
That's right.
I've been doing what I can, helping people hide their imports and exports. What Sefetu does not see, he cannot tax.
And he figured it out.
His men raided my business and my house. But I hid my records on my felucca. If they haven't found my boat yet, they soon will.
I'll see what I can do.
My felucca is tied up at the Saiz docks. I would prefer to have it back in one piece, but if you must destroy it, go carefully. Sefetu's men watch the harbor like hawks.
Any Sigiriate?
Attack on sight here. Hey, what?
I think something has helped you. Focus. Got you now.
Very.
You needn't hide any longer. I secured your felucca. Your documents are safe.
You saved my felucca. Here. Take this as a small token of thanks. You have made things better here.
You clearly have people who are willing to help you out, Zervos. Why don't you take on Sefetu?
Sefetu is too powerful. Too greedy. He knows there is no one strong enough to stop him. We are not fighting men. Sefetu surrounds himself with soldiers. His base at Fort Nikiyu is guarded with balliste. Fool that I am. I helped him import them.
May Amun watch over you.
Yeah, hello.
I think I should have done this quest a lot sooner.
This Hanuk shadow?
Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikiyo.
Wait. They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Guards here are vigilant.
Hmm.
I got yanked in from those ones outside. There's also a brazier on this side as well.
Wait a minute. Back. must die! Lighting the brazier! Can't believe some pus-filled wart of a Magi has been killing our men.
Kill the archers,
Keep calm, Hakuf. I will get you out.
Bayek, you will need to find the key Sefetu wears around his neck. Hurry.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.